All right, this final performance study is based on the changes to Charlie Parker's bebop masterpiece, Confirmation. This song features a lot of things going on, but I think it's a nice culmination of all of the techniques and concepts that we've tackled so far. It's got moving bass lines, single note lines, double stops, lots of polyrhythms happening. So let's just put on our bebop hats and get going.